A teacher arrested last week for soliciting nude photos of minors online is dead. Investigators tell us he took his own life. Anthony Peace taught history at Strawberry Crest High School and was a former wrestling coach there. Last week, he was arrested. Investigators said Peace thought he was asking a 14-year-old for inappropriate pictures, but instead was chatting with a detective. Today, they confirm Peace shot and killed himself last Thursday.